Greetings! In today's astronomy video lesson, I am talking about the possibility if there is another intelligent life form out there in the universe. For that, I will use this fun maze game to find the location of Area 51, which is famous with that there is aliens, or there have been conducted alien experiments there. But first, for now we are not sure that there is another intelligent life form, so we just speculate about that. But here is a thought that is also my favorite thought on that matter. The universe is so big and there are so many stars, and including stars like our sun, that it will be mind-blowing if there is not another sentient being. That will mean that we humans are extremely unique in the whole universe. Then why should the whole universe exist if we are so unique? Now, another question is, if we meet another aliens, another sentient life forms, if they will be friendly or they will be hostile. Back in the movies from the 60s, the aliens have been pretty much hostile. But okay, I'm in dead end here, so I will just try again. And back on the thought if they are hostile or not, in the late movies after the new millennium, there are a lot of movies that aliens actually are not so bad. So one aspect of that is compared with the Columbus invasion of America. Or what will happen if an advanced civilization meet less advanced civilization? That is said that the advanced civilization will just wipe out the not advanced civilization. And this is the most fierce for those who don't want to meet aliens. But there's something else. If a civilization is so advanced, it will be... Okay. Well, I just want to get that right. Okay. I need to focus then. But just to finish my thought. Advanced civilization should have philosophy that that life is actually important. It's like we and ants. In general, we don't like to exterminate ants, do we? We should exterminate them only if they they invade our homes, right? Except we are not some evil creatures. And when we say about aliens are evil, why don't we look at ourselves? How evil we are. Okay, oh, so I managed to pass this part of the maze. I will just need to pass that moving... Ah! No! Okay, those aliens don't want me to find out that they're hidden in Area 51, do they now? So I will have to make that to see the location of Area 51. And now Area 51 is just a military base of the United States Air Force. But because it have been so so secret and with many, how to say it, defending protocols. There have been rumors that they actually hold aliens there and experiment with them. Now this this is not confirmed, but either no one unconfirmed this, so we are just having fun with that. And I have reached the Homi airport, which is Area 51, situated near this Groom Lake, near Rachel, Nevada, United States of America. So it's not a big deal. There is a lot of information on Wikipedia about Area 51, so we have not to fear for our lives that we have found its secret location. Okay, this is for now. Now let's go play games.